Poetman.co.uk. No budget at all, except for a bit of blue tack. You're going to love it.
We have two volunteers, you can win a CD. This is charming, dapper, and occasional rapper. Can we have a round of applause, please, for Seth and Ray? Yeah, we have a high round of applause. Or a low one, if Seth wins. So here we go. You need to just shout out what the rhyme's going to be. The first one to get it will get the point. Okay.
Right.
Do you ever wish Jeremy Kyle was dead? I wish I could whack him straight in the head. That was me. 1 point to Seth. I thought I saw the Ku Klux Klan. The white robes were so clean, but I think I need new glasses. They were just players on the bowling.
Green.
Seth again. So the score currently is to Seth. I saw a hot girl. It was 30 degrees. I should have looked where I was going because I tripped to my.
Please.
Yeah, I want to rep. Super.
Give me your dad. Call me your fucking dad.
Simon Cowell is a cancerous.
Bowel.
I fucking believe. So the score currently is. Jimmy. Every girl I meet and think is fun. Boyfriend, married, or.
Dumb.
Dumb? No, that's not the right one. No point for you. It's a lesbian. So. And poetry. Poetry is expected in London's Roundhouse, but I suppose it's not normally expected here at the.
I've
got a couple more questions, but currently it's. You've got one behind. So, fondling my phone seems obscene. I'm squinting through that broken.
Screen.
Yeah, so it's real. This is an insider. Alright.
Go on!
I lost my tobacco tin. It had my risers and filters. Luckily, you've got a chance to carry on because if Poe carries on, this is an unexpected development for you. But yeah, it's all to play for. I lost my tobacco tin, had my risers and filters in. Me and my lighter, what a joke. 50 grand pouch and I can't even.
Smoke.
Alright, you've written the CD. Thanks so much.
Here we go.
Round of applause for these two guys.
I'll tell you what, because of a nice smile like that. I already own this CD and it is fucking brilliant, so if you don't own it yourself, go and buy yourself one. But I want to give you this because I already own it anyway.
So, oh yeah, £2 rare. Thanks so much. Another round of applause for these two. Now we've got time for one more song, you think? Yeah? I might just do one that I know. Because it's hard work. It's hard work making up new stuff. So, do you want a song I had about fast food, about Kanye West being shit, or about or a song that got me in trouble at work for someone wrote a written warning about me.
That one.
That one.
Yeah, that one. Yeah.
All right, that one is sort of like this.